Put up $1,000. You don't put up one Canadian penny.